Hey, what's going on, everybody? Mr. Funkus08, and we're back here again with more Ghostbusters. Now, I just checked the length of the game. We only got, after this level, we got one level left, and that's the cemetery. So, we'll finish this game within this week. So, yep. It's been a great game so far. I'm sad that it has to come to an end, but there's only one level left, and we're saving for a good day. So yeah, here it is. Shandor Island, and then after that's the final level. Oh, and I just pressed the home button. Yep, sorry about that.
Good idea.
Look at that. Look, he moved the crane.
All right, swing it around.
Almost. Work it over this way to cover the hole.
I remember that there's a minecart that comes down here.
Hands up! Oh! You alright?
What's with you? You know you only get paid if you live.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
Poor Winston. Didn't know what was coming.
Careful, we don't wear helmets.
Guys, there's way too much dangerous debris falling in here. I've got to take Marine Ectoway out where it's safer.
Don't go too far, Ray. If we need you, we're gonna need you really fast.
Aye, aye, see. Raise me on the horn, Navy.
Now he's Captain Ahab.
Check this joint. That's a $3 million view, even by Manhattan standards.
My apartment used to look like this.
Shandor's public architectural style ranges from federal to art deco. His personal tastes, however, obviously lean toward the Gozerian. Well, that doesn't sound good. There's an open door.
Hey!
Shandor buildings.
Yes, Evo would be tipped with paint and the resulting security system still works. Now.
That's good. Keep working.
Whatever they are.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy.
Okay, cadet. You first. I got your back. Did you know that historically hedge mazes are designed to conceal a secret shortcut?
Well, there's still one crank that works down there. Try using it to open the door.
Winston, can we get out of here?
Find the chain!
Good job.
Find the chain! Keep an eye out.
The door looks like it's connected to that crank. See if
find the chain
to turn.
Trying to do it.
Find the chain.
Okay, I heard you a million two times about it.
That works. The door's wide open. Get back up here.
Yeah. All right, sorry about that. Grandma called me.
It's a whole swarm. Almost there.
Name badges that say, "Hello, I'm not welcome," or maybe t-shirts or coffee mugs. Alyssa, I see her.
You and me both. She's wearing just a simple terry cloth robe.
That's her, all right. Spitting image.
The resemblance is uncanny. This is Ivo Chambers' mother, painted in 1885.
Wait. What? Alyssa is a Chandor?
Why does this always happen to me? I meet a girl, she's crazy about me, but she always turns out to be some kind of unbelievable fixer-upper.
This is all making sense. Alyssa must have inadvertently triggered the mandala because she has Shandor blood.
She doesn't know it. When I did her profile, she told me she was adopted.
Some coincidence, huh?
You don't really believe this happened by accident?
No. Someone must have known and set this up.
The mayor did say that Peck personally recommended Alyssa to be the guest curator of the Gozer exhibit.
Once a Peck, always a Peck. Shandor must have employed hundreds of workers for years to build this place.
The supports are waterlogged, the mortar is decrepit, and the foundation is shattered. In purely physical terms, there's no way all this can still be standing.
You sound like you're surprised.
No, not really. It's beautiful in a horrific way.
You can't deny the pure genius of Shandor. It's a pity that it was all used for evil. He would have just channeled some of it for good. The things he could have done. Structures are still standing. Yeah. Material stability induced by sheer focus concentration of posthumous will. Unbelievable.
Yeah, right. Unbelievable. What's unbelievable is that you can still use that word in context.
Sensory array is malfunctioning. That is definitely the place we're looking for.
Hey, where'd the caddy go? Yo, cool breeze. Come on out.
Here, behind you.
Sounds big. When big things attack, it hurts.
just...
Seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now.
This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here. Let's go find Egon, and we'll think about finding Pete.
Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating color? Where's it all coming from?
Shandor isn't here to help you now, is he? showed well in your review. I think you're really turning some heads back in headquarters.
Many, what are these spooks up to?
I get the whole Mandela immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slime sites? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close. Get me out of this thing. I don't want to be eaten by black slime.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
Close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Vic?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well, you know.
The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction. This machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, evil Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my...
Yeah.
You could turn off that light now, Mijo. I wash dishes.
Okay.
I ain't ready. Thank you.
Okay.
Hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...
They probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Help! Yo, little help!
Shh. I think I hear. Did somebody call a break?
Yep, that's Beekman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this new
one. Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find an undeveloped node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
I got places to go, people in need. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing? The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. In this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stop moving? So far, Scooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man!
Yes!
You did. How come people smart enough to use science always trying to take over the universe?
Huh?
Ego! Ray! Anyone? Didn't think
so. Wait. Those planets are aligning. I'm not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea. See if you can pick up a signal.
Smells like the Fulton fish market when they've got fish.
Wait,
I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mrs. Sunshine, is it?
Yowza.
This is the part where we do what we do. Right.
Yow! Get to the eyes!
Here's the eyes, Ruby!
We've got to cut off his right ear. Somebody chop some onions.
Giving you the evil eye, huh?
Oh, that's a giant iguana.
We've got to be vulnerable somewhere. Statistically speaking, that's not entirely accurate. Statistically speaking, we better hold it in. Okay, fair enough. What about that inaccessible exterior nozzle?
That glowing thing on his head? That is his head, isn't it?
Not sure that's happening. How can we get to it?
Hey, Brooks, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that nose.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like it at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowing thing on his head?
All the nose are closed. The ghosts are trapped in the mouth.
Right where they belong. My boy, Evil Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha, ha, ha!
Yep, I made the same mistake. We're going to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
A very long time ago.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast. I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking.
Ray, keep the motor running. We are coming at you fast.
thank God you're here.
What's going on, Janine? Where's Alyssa?
She's gone. They took her. One minute everything was fine, the next it was chaos. Ghosts flying everywhere.
Janine, slow down. Start from the beginning.
Okay. Well, I was a little late this morning because one of the heels on my favorite pair of pumps broke, and Lester's was out of my favorite tee. You know how I love my chamomile. Well, and...
Okay. Maybe not the beginning. Start where things went haywire around here.
Okay. Okay. Somebody jumped me from behind. And before I passed out, I heard Alyssa struggling and yelling, "No!" And the last thing I remember was the screams of the dead and damned echoing in my brain.
So either there was a mass escape from Rikers,
or someone shut down our containment grid again.
Again? Just like Peck threatened to do.
It's funny. I always knew that Peck was a pencil-neck bureaucratic prick, but I never pegged him as an evil occultist.
But where did he take her? And where are all the ghosts? Cause, no offense, but if all the ghosts we've ever caught just escaped, I'm clocking out.
Yeah, they would be awfully mad at us.
Exactly. It's generally a bad idea for the guards to hang out in the cell blocks just after a prison break.
This just in. As authorities continue to supervise the Thanksgiving evacuation of Manhattan, increasingly powerful tremors are rocking Central Park. The question is, where are the Ghostbusters?
Tell you what, kind of a nice day. Why don't we go to Central Park? Could round up some ghosts. So the girl,
get back in time
for a nap.
Okay, the Ghostbusters ride again. I wouldn't mind running with these other fools away from the trouble.
Where's the fun in that? Super Slammer up there. No telling how powerful Peck has grown.
That means we gotta take the extra one. I'll drive.
Maybe the trainee should drive here.
Nah. Thanks, Winston. Any ideas? Even with that 100 pounds of proton accelerator.
Ow! That was ow there.
Make your way around to the other side and open this gate for us.
Stop it right there. So, thank you guys for watching. Until next time, I'll see you in the final Let's Play of Ghostbusters. Bye.